Now we're going to show how to ping IP address to see if it is connection success or fail.
With the same tapping Windows and R, and the tapping C and D, then tapping ping space and the IP address space dash and T. If it shows like these details, it means the connection is right. And stop it, control and C. Tapping another IP address. It's the same. Yes, if you like, if you see like this, it means the connection is failed.